I wonder how long I could be inside this shitty position. The only cheese that I've been stacking been in Maria's kitchen. I can't be giving all these customers this free ass bread. They saying thank you, I'm like, bitch, I'll take a tip instead. Man, I can't wait to get home so I can kick off my shoes. I pack a bowl and then my bitch will give me something to do. I break it down and while I'm hitting it, I see something move. It was my window curtain, neighborhood enjoying the view. I close it off and then I jump back in the bed with my bitch. Get back to work and then I send her off to bed in a bit. A nigga happy, I ain't gotta go to work in the morning. I got a lot of shit to do, I gotta get to recording so I can drop something special for you hoes and you gents. When I say ho, that's from experience, so don't take offense. Okay, now ladies, let me talk to all these hoes for a bit. I respect all of my women, but you hoes ain't shit, and that's for real. Love it when I'm rolling through the city in the pretty weather, bring all of the bitches out. Love it when I'm rolling with the homies on a mission and we blunting with the music loud. Love it when I'm rolling through the city in the pretty weather, bring all of the bitches out. Love it when I'm rolling with the homies on a mission and we blunting with the music. I got the Scoop Mikey Peek at 3 at that SimC. Hop on the 405 North and meet with Lebanese Feet. I call the homie and we arguing about what to eat. He on some health kick shit, we want some burgers and beef. Man, he be stubborn, but we always take that shit for a joke. I say, okay, we'll see how you feel right after we smoke. We hit the blunt and now he say he want some lobster and shrimp. We like, my nigga, ain't nobody got no dough for that shit. This the type of times I never let break. I'm thick as thieves with my niggas and we'll never lose weight. I don't pretend, these are my days and the life that I make. And if you tryna be the shit, it's just some shit you gon' take. Just don't break. I'm just an everyday nigga in a rare ass form, putting everyday weed inside a rare ass bomb, turning everyday beats into a rare ass song. And with a bitch that look like where you get her rare ass from, and that's true. Love it when I'm rolling through the city in the pretty weather, bring all the